The Rosen Sisters are my make-believe, fantastic group of women who have helped me live with World War II. They're a group of women that I created in my mind, and they're not victims, though they were part of the Holocaust. They're definitely not victims. They're resistors. They're successful resistors. Not only that, they enjoyed themselves while being resistors. And I wanted the women to be quite crass and to really say what they were feeling. However, among the Jewish community, many members of the Jewish community, they didn't see this as something that was funny. I am sick and tired of being a victim. And having had so many of my family murdered, and being the victim of discrimination, prejudice, anti-Semitism. I really like the idea of working with this dark humor, of working with a different way of viewing the Holocaust, and using laughter and confidence as a weapon. We have knives under our clothes. When their backs are turned, we'll stab the fuckers. Would you like that one?